Hello, my name is Gavin, and welcome to my new show called The Gavin Review. Today I will be going over 5 things I want people to know about Don Bluth. Don Bluth is an animator who used to work for Walt Disney until he went independent in the late 1970s with the short named Banjo the Woodpile Cat in 1979. This creative giant's first feature movie was The Secret of Nim in 1982, and his second film was An American Tale in 1986, which was distributed by Universal. Altogether, he made about 11 films and 6 sequels. His last movie was Titan A.E., distributed by 20th Century Fox in 2000. Only 3 of Don Bluth's movies were distributed by Warner Brothers Entertainment, like these movies, for example, A Troll in Central Park and Thumbelina in 1994, and finally, The Pebble in the Penguin in 1995. And others were distributed by Universal Pictures or Metro-Goldwyn-Mayer. And number 5, attended Brigham University shortly, therefore began working as an animator for the Walt Disney Company. Thank you for watching The Gavin Review. Please subscribe to our channel, Media Crunch, for more reviews.